Well, since you're still not fully convinced for some reason, when you go to put it into a computer, it will do that. Put it in retract. Back out. It only goes out halfway. You have to pull this out manually. Get it to fully extend. There's a broken latch inside of it. If I go to put it in a computer, it will do that. Give me a new USB. It does not work.